M-M-M, I the best. Yeah, she can play.
All right, guys, what's up? Brent Fierstead, personal trainer, nutrition consultant, Dream Achieve Fitness, coming back at you. Today, what I'm going to be doing is a review on Scivation's NOVEM pre-workout. This is the jug. It's just like, you know, all your other pre-workouts. It's going to give you energy. It's got caffeine in it. This one also has creatine, beta-alanine, and taurine. All the good stuff that's going to boost up your energy. Work with your nervous system, enhance ATP, which is energy, all that good stuff. Give you a review on this today. What I'm going to be doing today is speed and agility with chest. So I'm going to have all that on here, explaining my routine as far as what I did today. And at the end, explaining, you know, the benefits of this, the taste of it, the energy, the production that it gave to me. So full review on this beast here. Kind of excited to try it out. Scivation Extend is a real brew product that I love. It's their BCAAs, their branched chain amino acids, which are your building blocks of protein, your glutamines, things like that to help your muscles recover. I take that every day in a 1 gallon jug with my workouts and throughout the day just drinking it. Check out my review up on that. I do have a review on that, but let's get into this one. Let's go ahead and open this up. This is mixed berry flavor. Like I said, this is a new product, so I'm just opening it now, so we'll see how it smells here. Smells and tastes. Smells pretty damn good. Okay, so let's get the flavor testing going here. I'm going to be taking 2 scoops because I do take, you know, pre-workouts pretty much before all my intense workouts, so I built up a good tolerance. But this is my first time taking this. You always want to switch your pre-workouts, you know, after you're done with a jug, switch up brand. Dosage maybe might be an option to switch up also, but definitely switch up your brand and what you're using. It's kind of just like your exercises. You don't want to keep doing the same thing over and over again. Your body will get used to it. So here we go, testing this bad boy out. Let's go. Alright guys, here's the taste test for the NOVEM from Scivation, their pre-workout. Got in my shake right here, mixed berry flavor. Taste is pretty damn good. Little bite at the end, but not bad at all. Tastes really good, just like a mixed Kool-Aid drink or something. So here we go, let's hit this workout. Alright guys, we're not messing around here today. What I got on is a 50 pound weighted vest. I got my ladder right here, 2 ladders put together. I got my weighted sled over there. It's game time, speed and agility. Here we go, let's hit it. Scivation, over, vertical taken, let's go. Thank you. All right, so then I got into my chest workout. Right here we got incline presses with dumbbells, going down right by my neck and extending up. Don't lock the elbow, keeping constant pressure on your pec major, pec minor. I always warm up before I do this. I warm up my rotators, so internal, external rotation on the cable machine. Reason why is those muscles that you're warming up are your subscapularis, infraspinatus, and your supraspinatus, basically holding your humerus in place, which is where your pec major, pec minor actually connect, is right by your bicep, so it runs across and connects into your humerus. Those muscles kind of help that humerus and clavicle stay intact in that ball and socket joint. This next exercise I'm doing here is just chest flies, seated chest flies, really squeezing the inside of the sternal head of the pec major, pec minor. Also, you can see my hands going up towards the clavicular head too, so I'm actually working interior by my sternum, center of my body, and then upper pecs there too, so pec major, pec minor. Another thing to know about your chest routine is your anterior delts will start frying out. The reason why is they are the helper muscle or the synergist in the exercise. So you will feel a little pressure in the anterior delt, the front of your shoulder. Now the opposing muscle or antagonist to your chest is your rear delt. So some people don't come all the way down on their chest press just because the main muscle that helps you back up is your rear delt. Anyway, this next exercise here is just a dumbbell flat press. As you can tell, I don't really try to lock my elbows out, just keeping constant pressure on that pec major, pec minor. Right here we got underneath, palms up, flies, really working basically kind of like a decline press. As you see, I come up to my chest and then up with the weight and actually protract forward, protraction. Working your serratus. If you shoot your shoulders forward at the end, your serratus is right underneath your pec major, pec minor. All right, guys, workout complete. Whey protein after the workout is going to help with recovery, help your muscles repair and build, grow. This is Muscle Farm whey protein mixed berry. I will have a review up on that soon. Alright guys, so as far as a review for the Scivation NOVEM pre-workout mixed berry, flavor, taste, everything went down good, stayed down good. I definitely give that about an 8 or a 9 there as far as the taste. Not 100% sure on what flavors they have, but I just got this one off bodybuilding.com, the mixed berry. Wanted to try it out and give you guys a review. You can take what you want from it. You do not necessarily need a pre-workout. It's just there, like it's a supplementation. So it's there to supplement to give you more energy, give you more blood flow in your muscles, make you push through those last few reps that you're struggling with. Do I believe in pre-workouts? Yes. Do I believe they work? Yes. Do I believe they give you energy, strength, endurance, all that good stuff? Yes. But as far as taste, 8 or 9. Endurance, definitely really good. I did the speed and agility there that you saw. I did that for 45 minutes. And then I went in and did my chest workout. Did that for another hour. So it was almost about a 2-hour workout there. And I still had energy left over afterwards. So energy and endurance, I definitely give it a 9. Overall for this product, I'd give it about an 8 or 9. So it's definitely a great product. I was really excited to try it because I love their Extend, their branched chain amino acid drink. Definitely worth it. In this container, you've got, let's see here, there's about 40 servings per container. Now, scoop sizes, it says to take 2 scoops per workout, so you get 40 servings in there, and then just mix it with 8 to 16 ounces of water like you would in any other drink. Definitely a good product. Try it out, guys. Check out my channel for more reviews, more nutrition advice, more workouts. Dream and Achieve Fitness, baby, right back there. Let's go. See ya.